a man who proudly promoted right-wing nationalism.
The permanent political class is going to stay exactly like it is until you have some killers.
Do you just want to destroy everything?
You're fighting for control of the greatest country in the world.
You're free!
There's this meanness and racism at the heart of this.
Hang on, now you get me worked up. You may hate what I stand for, but we're gonna have a revolution in this country.